Ever since I was a young boy, I wanted to be one of the greatest of all time. I spent countless years perfecting my technique, studying the skill, and learning the art from my masters. I became a teacher. I changed people's lives. I helped them grow and reach their full potential. But really, it was me growing inside, getting stronger, getting wiser. They say I have the gift. They say I have the power. They mention my name when they speak of the great ones, but they have yet to give me my flowers. They have not given me my roses. I will continue to fight. I will continue to spray fire. I am the Shogun, Taipan of the noble house, and you will hear me roar.
Most incredible. Listen up. Okay, what's going on? Who is this kid doing all these songs on James Diggins beats like he's on Aftermath?
Hold up a sec, I think Jen is on Aftermath.
I ain't got no time to answer that. No false rumors or no battle raps. I just put my gloves on just like OJ. Step to the mic and I twist they cap back. Backpackers get put in they backpack. Thug rappers get caught by the rapture from my hip hop, cause it's hard to capture the things that I say, son. I'm the master. Yeah, come on, you know who I'm is. One of the best damn rappers that ever did live. Too many years I knocked out the poses. I think it's only right that y'all give me my roses.
Come on, man.
Sing it for me, baby.
Cause
let me tell you about my plate, hate for a minute. I'm so deep in this rap shit. I was in a lab with Pun when he did the pack in the Mac in the back of the Axe skit. Rap so graphic, R&S leaving kids in the trash. It's the General Gen Star. You probably seen me on records with D.I.T.C. Master Ace, Mac Dre, Big Burn, Killer Tay, and the list goes on and on. Who else you know got over 2,000 songs with Chino, Excel, Pacino, and Nell? Thinking about all the units I moved through retail overseas, hand to hand and wholesale. I lost track at 200 mil. Oh well. Give me my roses, man.
Cause
you